How would you compare this film? How would you compare Nikos the Impaler to your past films? Is this more in the spirit of Demonium or more in the spirit of?
It's more in the spirit of Demonium, but with lots of guts, more and
leather. Cool.
Demonium is more a gothic movie.
Yes.
It's more a gothic movie. It's not a bloody movie or something. It's a silent gothic movie, classic. The classic style. But Nikos is more in the
castle.
Splatter guts and more.
Cool.
Back to the roots. But with great actors and a great crew. Second. I shall not die. Third. In the mirror. But okay, when I have problems with lines, with it, with dialogue, play again. So later, when we make the close-ups, we can make this.
You guys have to be in there, coming in. Sure. My clearance is coming in. Then you're in. Back up, and then you're in. Okay? Sure.
Cut.
Good.
Good.
How it goes? I must see.
Help him out, anybody?
That's a great death screen.
I just can't do a thing with
him. He's having a bad hair day.
I told Trish.
I said to Trish, my dear Trish, I said, it's a good thing I never had long hair in the first place. And she goes, well, guess what, Joe? I don't think it will ever come true anyway.
You know, like, don't repeat.
What's happening to Nikos?
Nikos is fine. But Nikos is very hungry. Only guts. I think we are on a good way that Nikos is no longer hungry.
That's Nikos' sword. And that's made out of
aluminum.
Plastic. We need the shot.
Aluminum?
And close up, you know, where we have to stop that action from where we are. You can just spin the gym out like this and get the head
up. Very nice. Come to play the part of Sandra.
That's an excellent question, right? well, I know Joe Zazzo.
Poor girl.
And he and I met in January, and he said that you guys were going to be doing Nikos. Would I be interested? I said, yeah. So I read the script. I really like Sandra Kane. I've yet to play a character. Such the intellectual. In a horror film, yes! No, so I thought it would be really cool.
Great.
To work with Andreas Schnaas. That was the big pull.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you the lead singer?
There's myself and another gentleman by the name of Scott DeLuca.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That sounds really cool.
Scott DeLuca.
The group of people, Daisy, all the characters, Daisy, Frank, Sandra, and Ronnie, and they try to escape to the roof, and this was an absolutely great scene. I'm very excited about this shot. This was great, fantastic.
The definition for Mr. Happy is a penis.
Any other interesting colorful metaphors?
Crab walk. Go back to crab walk.
Go back to crab walk. Crab walk. I don't know if we can focus on this.
Right there. I'm not picking it up. Wait. Crab walk. All right, hold it still. There we go.
The perineum, an area presumably traveled by lice when going from the anal to the pubic areas.
We were running through a doorway, slamming the door closed to keep Nikos out, and we were running up and down ladders and going to the roof and screaming and reaching and slipping on blood and just panicking, just like real life. Like those punching things?
Rock'em sock'em robots.
Yeah. I need a nun uniform. I think that's what I want to go as for Halloween. Just put a nun thing and...
Show us how strong you are.
I've been working out.
Kyle, what's going to happen to you today?
Apparently I'm meeting my fate this evening. And I'm looking at the instrument of my death.
It doesn't look so menacing now.
I'm really not afraid of it yet. I think I have a chance. Unless, of course, you read the script.
I'm only dirty.
Have a look
at
you guys.
Oh,
there it is.
This,
and I got a new one.
Flat,
is that right? Excellent.
It's must not be completely.
I think it's
glossy. So you can, ultra now glossy. You can
oh.
Make it dirty.
Best Sears can offer.
There he is, Fred the Man. Okay, so what's your favorite horror film?
Poltergeist.
Probably would be Stephen King's It. I know that wasn't motion pictures on TV, but
That's valid.
I guess I don't have one. Since I got scared of anything. I didn't see Stephen King's It.
I don't have a favorite, but I enjoyed Pin. I just recently watched that.
Did you guys do?
And I liked it because it's just kind of creepy, the whole idea.
Yes, The Shining I love, and I love Silence of the Lambs.
I have to probably say The Exorcist, because it's probably one of the first ones that I've seen when I was really young. And as everyone knows, it's kind of a classic, but...
I'm two.
I'm
The Shining and The Exorcist. The Exorcist, I find that the thought of getting possessed like that is really scary. It's an old movie, but Fire in the Sky, because I hate aliens. They freak me out, and the fact that, I don't know, I can't fall asleep. Every time I fall asleep, there's like aliens sitting next to my bed looking at me in my window. Now, I was like 7 when I saw it, so.
What is your favorite horror film and why?
Number one is Jaws, because it scared the living crap out of me. Forgot all about filmmaking, forgot all about angles and techniques, and just shivered. Second one would be Frankenstein, the original series when I was a kid. Just go home and hide under the covers, thinking he was going to come out.
Cool.
Shoot.
That's on camera now, too.
I appreciate that. Like,
any last words?
Documenting. We're waiting for our first words.
The vengeance.
Death by.
It's Dan Laurel's brother. Yeah, who's the scary German guy?
Scary German? Yeah. Scary.
Who's the 15-year-old kid that's supposed to be in school?
They're very fried.
Hello, sir. Where are you from? Omaha or Nebraska?
Iowa.
Iowa?
I'm from Iowa.
What kind of camera is that?
No good. No, it's a Motorola.
Park it on it.
Oh, yeah, I'm down.
Ooh, girl. I see you, baby. Shake it out.
Turn it around. Sashay. Shantae.
Stay away.
Oh, this is not right. This ain't Nikos the Impaler.
This is my child. He's still breastfeeding. Come to bed.
Scene with vomiting and a little bit blood, but we concentrate in this moral dialogue. Splatter is in this moment, not in the not so in the frame.
Maybe it's been us.
I'm a good snap.
All the costumes from the actors on the set, complete, especially the pants. I put it on eBay and make a lot of money.
I'll give you my bra.
Oh, yeah.
I can make clanters out, though. Oh, look how yummy that looks.
Those are actually potatoes.
Cheers. It's mine. All mine. It's cake.
The floaty, crumbly things are like bits of cake. And.
128, take six.
During the day, I work full time as a cleaning lady.
Yeah,
very proficient. What's that in the toilet? It looks like a fetus.
Edo's cleaning up my puke. Your hair looks like a cake. Can I lick your face? All that frosting.
It's not gonna look like a cake when it's done. I am a rotten zombie who comes alive because of Nikos' powers. And I wreak havoc because he is my master. Stage two. We're starting to apply the base makeup.
We are now in Michael Jackson's dressing room.
Emmanuel, are you out there?
We're halfway there.
This is halfway?
Yeah, I need the teeth, the eyes, and I got also, now it's shadowing. I gotta do.
We're almost ready.
There's a zombie in my pantry.
Romanian art is going on value for $29.95. This is a rare exhibit piece worth millions of dollars.
Nikos in New York.
Yes.
I'm going low on the battery.
Nikos is back for revenge.